Hello, myself Francis Purwa, working as a program assistant computer in Krishi Vigyan Kendra Karvi Along. I'm going to create a video on Drupal, a content management system, and how to use this content management system for website development. So Drupal is a content management system which allows you to create and maintain many different types of websites without knowing to know any coding languages. Drupal is a free software package that allows you to easily organize, manage and publish your content with lots of variety of customization. Drupal is part of a technology stack that contains a number of important pieces like server, operating system, database, web server, PHP and Drupal. To install Drupal on your PC or a server, visit drupal.org, download the latest version and unpack it to your server directory. Then install via browser. Choose installation profile, configure database, configure site, and this is the front page of a newly installed website. Drupal is not a typical content management system. Drupal is a content management framework consisting of manageable building blocks. Modules are the core building blocks of Drupal. Extend and customize Drupal functionality with contributed modules. Optional modules are free to download from drupal.org. To install a optional module in the newly installed site, download the module from the drupal.org and unpack it under sitesol module directory. Then please visit to your site's module page, check the newly installed module and save it. Themes allows you to change the look and feel of your Drupal site. Drupal offers flexible theming capabilities through template and regions. Use custom HTML and CSS for unique design. Some of the most popular modules or themes are Zen, Omega, Adaptive Theme, Bootstrap. So Drupal has few advantages, like Drupal is secure, code written is in high standard, dedicated security team is working behind it, patches and advice are easily available. Drupal is like a social publishing platform. Multiple users can publish content simultaneously. Drupal makes it easy to connect your website to other sites using aggregation feeds and search engine. Social networking integration is also widely supported to help you engage with a wider audience. So use Drupal for your website.